I play Ichabod Crane, who lots of people would know him, obviously, from the book, where he's a cowardly history professor. And we've kind of taken the essence of Ichabod. And the most amazing thing about this show is taking a character that you know and you recognize and putting him into a completely different, unique situation.